Hi, my name is Muirne Lydon and I'm one of the paintings conservators here in the National Gallery of Ireland. It's our responsibility to make sure these paintings are looking their best, but also that these paintings are available for people to come in and look at and enjoy as much as we do today. I have been working on a very special project for the past number of years. This project involves the restoration and research of a series of six paintings by the Spanish master Bartolomeu Esteban Murillo. Wonderful series of paintings, and he conceived this quite sophisticated series of paintings between 1660 and 1670. So they've not been seen together as a complete set in over 30 years. 2013, we started to look at these pictures again. They had quite a strong dirt layer and varnish layer that was really reducing the legibility of the composition and the context and all of the detailing that we would wish normally to see and anticipate in a painting by Murillo. So once we started cleaning the works, we found much to our delight that in fact much of the original brushwork of Murillo was actually still in a very good state, it was just concealed. The style of retouching that we've been using on these paintings is very fine, it's very detailed. We retouch with fine little dots to reintegrate a loss into the painting. It's very important that this is done very delicately because really in restoration there's nothing worse than a restoration that's more obvious than the painting. I actually feel very fortunate as a conservator to work on these paintings. I will take tremendous satisfaction from eventually representing these paintings to the public.